Ghost stories go.
I sit down. Okay, so Mama. And
we cannot be laughing. Come on now.
Woman in black. Yeah, we can. We're supposed to be goofing around.
But it's a ghost story. You're supposed to be scared.
Your mother's ankles.
We're all out of bits and pieces of the Santa.
All right, you want to stop.
Once upon a time, there was a dragon.
That lived in a... on a unicorn's horn.
And Slytherin Tower.
James.
With Dumbledore.
Peter.
Dumbledore fed it only pumpkin juice.
To feed its satisfactions.
Guys, I think we should join a band. Wait.
We can make a wizard rock band.
Yeah.
They actually exist.
Okay, yeah, we can sing the song.
We can sing the
song. Alright, continue.
Pumpkin juice.
And satisfactions.
And what? One day the dragon joined the Triwizard Tournament.
What?
He was the trial of the Triwizard Tournament.
And then the door got sad.
Because he'd lose his only friend.
Sad.
To...
mate with.
Yes, to mate with. I'll go with that. To mate with.
So he can have many half-breed babies.
And God, that is a scary big lady on your name.
Ignore the lady. Continue.
Because
continue.
The dragon was a boy.
And many half-breed babies because the dragon was a boy. And Dumbledore's a boy.
He's gay. I don't know.
Dumbledore
is gay.
Go.
Oh. Alright, Peter.
And live in unicorns.
What? Would you like to do a pass?
Yes.
Okay, serious.
And only wish to become a woman.
Wait, the dragon wish to become a woman or Dumbledore wish to become a woman?
Which one?
Which the dragon?
Okay.
So I could have the many half-breed babies.
And apparently you could speak.
And then the dragon said...
something in Pulseltongue.
Something in Pulseltongue?
Which is physically impossible because he wasn't a snake. He learned a new language.
Okay. Well, I guess he is part snake.
He's a reptile, but he's not a snake. Here go.
So Dumbledore said,
I shall teach you how to learn English.
And the dragon said,
let's have babies.
The end.
Dun dun dun!
That was fantastic.
I like that
game.
I love all the mess.
Thinking about what I do to that body, I get you like